time on the count of three, I want you all to imagine that the chair you were sitting on has turned into your favorite animal that you've always wanted to own. Not a cat, not a dog, but the chair that you're sitting on has turned into an imaginary animal. An animal that you truly love and adore. Not a cat, not a dog, but an animal that you've always wanted to own. One, two, three. Get off your animal. Get off your animal. Get off your animal. Oh, get off your animal. Don't do that to your animal. Get off your animal. Get off your animal. Get off your animal. Get off your animal. Mate, what do you got there?
It's a horse.
A horse. And what are you doing to that horse, mate?
Riding it.
All right, well, go on. Sit back on your horse and be careful. Be careful, mate. You're stuck to the floor. You're stuck to the floor. Your horse can't go anywhere. Your horse can't go anywhere. What do you got there? This is a little pony. Oh, that's a nice little pony. What animal have you got there?
Tiger.
Tiger? Be careful with that tiger. Be careful. Don't let that tiger go. Don't let that tiger go. What animal have you got there?
Giraffe.
That's it. Be careful with your giraffe. Stay away from the edge of the stage. Stay away from the edge of the stage. That's it. What have you got? What have you got there? A monkey. Be careful with that monkey. Be careful. Love your animal. That's it. Cuddle your animal. Cuddle your animal. That's it. Cuddle your animal. That's it. Staying away from the edge of the stage. This time on the count of three, I want you to imagine that you've turned into the opposite sex of that animal and you're going to mate with your animal. One, two, three. Mate with your animal. Mate with your animal. Get in there. Go on. Don't be shy. Mate with your animal. Mate with your animal. Mate with your animal. That's it. You got it. Don't be shy. Go on. Get in there. Mate with your animal. Mate with your animal. Mate with your animal. That's it. Don't be shy. Mate with your animal. Mate with your animal. Mate with your animal. On the count of three. On the count of three. Staying away from the edge of the stage. On the count of three, you'll be wide awake and you'll be wondering what you're doing. One, two, three. Wide awake. Woo! Wakey, wakey. Wakey, 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 get your head off that giraffe. What's going on? Mate, what are you doing to that chair?
Sore knees.
Sore knees. Do you know that chair, mate? Do you know that chair? I think you fucking definitely know it a bit better now. Mate, come up here, come up here. Just relax, mate. Be careful with that horse. What were you doing to that animal? You ever saw him? Watch you sit down. I want you to take all that pain that you feel in your hip. I want you to imagine that you can take all that pain and you can turn it into a little ball. Just imagine that you're gathering every little bit of discomfort. Take all that pain that you're experiencing, turn it into a little ball. Give it a color. What color would it be?
Purple.
Purple. Excellent. I want you to take that purple ball. I want you to gather it and I want you to throw that ball into the sun. Watch it burn up and disintegrate and disappear. And as you do that, all that pain, that discomfort will also burn away and disintegrate, leaving you feeling wonderful, refreshed and amazing in every single way. No pain, no discomfort. You'll feel wonderful and amazing about yourself. And you can continue to allow yourself to drift all the way down. That's right. There you go. What are you doing to that chair?
I was petting it.
Is that what they call it? Okay. Please have a seat. Have a seat. What were you doing to that chair?
I was riding it.
Riding it is the perfect answer. And what were you doing to that chair?
I'm very confused.
And it's a good thing to be confused, isn't it? Sit back in your chair, sit back in your chair. And sleep! Deep